His album comes out Friday. This is Today on NBC.